And not only is he cruising to victory, he's also cruising to a round victory as well. Troy Herfoss comes to the line, final lap of the second YMI Superbike class. And he's even got time to stop and celebrate, Troy Herfoss, as he comes across the line and takes the race win. Brian Starring in second place for the BC Performance Kawasaki team. And Wayne Maxwell will just hold off his former teammate Glenn Allerton for the last place on the podium.